One of the best up-and-coming fighters that I have. He's young, he's strong, he's good with his grappling, he's good with his standing, and that's what you're going to see on his next fight.
My name is Nico Musoke. I'm 25 years old, fighting out of Stockholm, Sweden, representing Stockholm Shoot. How I got into MMA, actually by half fluke, half following a friend. I was in high school and I had a classmate who asked if I wanted to join and test this shoot fighting out. I was like, okay, what's that? He was like, it's kind of like K1, but sort of different. And next thing I knew, I was standing there on the mat, and all I know is that after the first session, it was among the best I've done in my life so far. My main coaches are Andreas Michael, Jesper Hallberg, and Max Philipsson. And what they do basically is my law. They tell me to be at the gym at a certain hour, and the only thing I need to do is make it there at time. So basically they are responsible for my training, and I'm truly grateful being surrounded by, you know, such competent and great staff. Also my teammates at the Stockholm Shoot Elite team, we got guys famous to all of you guys, like Alexander Gustafsson, of course. Also guys like Christian Letzel, Klaus Bjerverlöv, Jonathan Westin, people with not that many fights like Soran, Joel, Sasha, and the list just goes on and on and on of great, great, great people. So I'm blessed to be at the place where I am right now.